that's not my fees.
I'm even trading the same game twice now for two rounds.
So you want to have your next shot already inside him, because unlike in the NES games, I think if the Buster shot's already inside the boss as his invincibility ends, like his new invincibility is triggered. So that's also another unique feature of the game, is that the invincibility isn't the same as in any other Mega Man. I know that you